Hello, beautiful mama. Dr. Sarah here, this time out in my yard, and again here to chat about a simple way for grounding yourself, for connecting with the present moment and finding some calm. And that is getting outside and connecting directly with the trees. Tree hugging can be a wonderfully therapeutic practice, just to really experience all your senses next to a tree and experience the beautiful energy and the life that's in the tree. And so I encourage you today or within the next couple of days to see if you can find some really good hugging trees. I love the trees that have been around for a while, like this old pine here in my yard. Great big round trunk that I can wrap my arms around and just really connect with. I can remember a long time ago attending a conference where there was a traditional Chinese medicine doctor speaking with us about healing practitioners healing themselves, and one of those ways being connecting with nature. And he recommended when hugging a tree that we make sure that the whole front of our body connects directly with the tree trunk. So pelvis, belly, chest, and head, so forehead or nose, and have both of our arms wrapped around and connected with the tree so that we can really be there with the tree and experience all the goodness that it has to offer. So that's my challenge for you today. Let's get out and do some tree hugging. Enjoy, have a most wonderful day.